we call Dark Side of the Mule. We did the first one 10 years ago on Halloween at the Orpheum Theater in Boston. And we thought it was something we were going to do one time and never do it again. And this is the 10th anniversary, so we were asked to go out and do a short tour, so we did like 7 or 8 shows. And the last one was at Red Rocks, and we thought, yeah, that's it, we're done. But then we started thinking, you know what, it's the 30th anniversary of the Christmas Jam. Maybe we should do it one more time. So we did. Thank you guys, we got a long day tomorrow.
Did they get you to dream? The heroes were gone.